Now for step two. So you have a hole in your cupcake. That is not bad. Get any type of sprinkle. Take it and put it in the hole. Make sure... So sorry. Okay. Make sure you fill it up all the way to the top.